Well, I'm not surprised by this, guys. I am not surprised by this at all. Israel is ranked the number one safest country to be in right now with the spread of the My Sharona. I mean, very interesting here. This is from a group called Deep Knowledge Group. They did all this research, and it's all these different factors that are taken in, and it's to, determine where's the safest place to be? Where would you want to be right now with the spread of the My Sharona? Israel coming in at number one. The United States, if you want to know about them, they came all the way in at number 27. That's right, 27th place, because we know the U.S. is not doing very good right now. What was the worst country, the least safest country to be in? India came in on that list as well. And number two was Singapore. It was actually really close between Israel and Singapore, but Israel ended up outscoring Singapore by just a very small margin. Now, if you take a look at Israel as a whole, this isn't necessarily done by, who has the least amount of cases. Now, Israel, as of Tuesday, had about 5,591 cases. They've had around 20 deaths, and about 90 of those people are said to be in, serious to critical condition right now, and about 70 of them or so are on ventilators. However, they are praising Israel for the way that they have handled the spread of the My Sharona ever since it first started. They have some of the best researchers and medical teams right now that have really been on this. Right now, there's a mandatory, isolation period. Anybody that comes into the country, into Israel, mandatory isolation for 2 weeks when you first get into the country there. But their medical team is on this. People are responding well to treatments there. And those who even do get it, they're recovering very quickly. So Israel is not going to have the problem that the United States has. I mean, that's just a given right now. We know that as a whole. Look at Israel. Like I said, 5,591 cases. The state of New York, okay, is approaching 100,000 cases, okay? So, yeah, we'd want to be in Israel right now. But I'm not surprised, guys. Israel is the center, of end times Bible prophecy events. We know that God protects Israel. Israel is the apple of God's eye. We could all be in Israel right now. That would be just great. They're doing great work over there. God bless Israel. The Bible says, if you those who bless Israel will be blessed. Those who curse Israel will be cursed. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. We have to do that each and every single day. Now, I'll put some more information on this down below here in the description of the video. You guys can check out some other rankings of where some other countries are. Maybe you're watching this from another part. Where are you ranked right now? You can check it out there, guys. Also, give my video a like, share it across all your platforms, subscribe. If you're brand new, you're going to love my content, guys. You could also help support the channel for $5 a month or more by going to patreon.com/conservativetruth. That link can be found down below as well. You get access to all my podcasts and bonus content, guys. I'm just a blind fat guy trying to, trying to bring you guys the news about what's going on. But YouTube hates me. They're always demonetizing my videos, not giving you guys alerts for when I post new content. It's terrible what they're doing, guys. So your support really helps me out with that. Thank you guys again so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you. And I'll talk with you soon.